Peter Wingfield, to die for.
He was very charismatic, and I think he, I think it was him that made a lot of people switch over to be Methos fans, even more so than the character in the show. It was Peter's personality himself.
If you had a perfect role or work with a perfect director, what would that role be?
It's very hard for me, you know. Highlander has spoiled me. Playing Methos has been, you know, one episode it's a romance. Another episode it's really dark, unpleasant territory that you don't want to visit too often.
When you first saw the script for Comes a Horseman in Revelation 8:6, or first heard the storyline, was it a surprise?
Are you kidding me? Someone came up to me and said, have you seen the next script? I said, you're one of the four horsemen of the apocalypse. How would you feel?
Would you be willing to sprawl for us all on the green?
Would I be willing to sprawl? This whole thing, you know, this weekend, the show, 120 odd episodes of it, the whole thing is just so beyond my experience. The journey that I've made from not having any idea what the show was about to it being the major force in my life, you know, both internally and physically, it has completely changed my life. I walk the streets in Paris and people recognize me. I walk the streets in Brisbane and people recognize me. How bizarre is that? The opposite side of the world, people have my face on a t-shirt. The sense of family is extraordinary. And amongst the members of my fan club that you hear, people that have made contacts through the internet and formed friendships that are probably the deepest, closest friendships and are going to last a lifetime. I mean, that's incredible. I would like to say thank you to you, because you're very generous in your thanks to me, but the warmth that you offer to me and to the other members of the cast and crew is a very special, precious thing, and I'm very grateful for it. So thank you very much, and see you all very soon.
Thank you. Thank you.